Charlie, you're the most beautiful girl of my life, and I want you to see me. Sometimes I feel so helpless. I can see everything, but not do anything.
Raja, I can feel you, touch you, laugh, and be happy with you. Sometimes people who can see everything cannot enjoy such happiness.
You're right.
Raja, look at me. In my blindness, I have a stronger sense of hearing, touching, and feeling. I'm so attuned to the outside world that I can tell if somebody's there before you can even see a thing.
But tell me, my eyes can see what I want to see.
Your eyes can also see what you don't want to see.
I don't see what to see the rainbow. I want you to see all its colors. Violet, blue, green, yellow.
Well, why do I need to see them? I can imagine those same colors in my blindness.
You cannot imagine or feel the pure sparkle of a moonlit night. You have to see it to believe it.
You're imagining something that can never happen. Why are you torturing yourself? We're poor people. We don't have the money or the resources to end my blindness. So why even think about it?
No, Chandani, I'm not torturing myself with these ideas. I'm just trying to keep my hope alive. And I hope that you're keeping your hope alive too.
Yes, I shall keep praying that one day I will be able to see with my own eyes.
Chandani, there are these eye doctors coming to our town. I read in the newspapers, and they're setting up free eye clinics. I want to take you there for a free checkup.
Wherever you take me, I will go.
Thank you. kali maza kali mada kali mada kali maza kali maza maza kali mada kali mada kali maza kali maza kali